It's been 24 weeks since I woke up one morning and the power shut off and everyone went missing. I've been traveling from city to city in hopes to find someone. Anyone. My name is Dave Eastman, and I'm on a mission to find another human being. I don't feel tired. I don't feel hungry. I don't feel thirsty. Maybe it's just me. I keep walking and walking and walking, and nothing ever seems to change but the scenery.
I hadn't seen anything like this before. I mean, I've seen a lighter before, I know what it is, but I'd never seen one on my path. Never seen anything on the path. This was the only time. I wasn't too sure what that sound was. I decided to keep moving on. But then I noticed the lighter was gone. Maybe it was trying to get me out of danger. Trying to get me to cross some threshold. I don't know. I try to remain as civilized as possible, although washing my hands is something I have yet to figure out how to do here. Time seems to work differently here. Seconds turn into minutes, minutes turn into hours, hours turn into days, days turn into weeks, weeks turn into months. Sometimes it doesn't even feel like I've been walking for 24 weeks. It's been 24 weeks since I've seen a car. It's as if they all just disappeared. I knew exactly what to do when I saw this one. Hopefully it still works. That it was getting darker. I'd always been in this endless day, but this is the first time I've seen darkness. Fluctuating dash lights can only mean one thing, an electrical problem. And I'm not gonna get very far in a car with electrical problems. But it's nothing a little elbow grease can't fix.